after studying this J-shaped growth curve, we need to actually find out and need to know how to represent this J-shaped growth curve in the form of an exponential equation. So the exponential equation for this J-shaped growth curve is dN upon dt is equal to rn. Let us see what does these terms actually imply to. Well, dN upon dt actually refers to the rate of change in population size. The rate of change in population size. Okay. And this R refers to the intrinsic rate of natural increase. Intrinsic rate of natural increase, and this N refers to population size in general. So it is population size. So remember, what is the equation for J-shaped growth curve? It is represented by dN upon dt is equal to rn. What is dN upon dt? dN upon dt refers to the rate of change in population size. R is the intrinsic rate of natural increase, and n refers to the population size. Okay. So we can also write this equation in integral form. So when we are going to write this equation in integral form, we will write this equation as nt n naught, you can see nt n naught e rt. So this is how the integral form of this equation for J-shaped growth curve is written. Now let's see what does each represent. Okay, so nt means population density with time t. We have a specific time t, so nt represents population density with time t. What is n naught? Population density at time 0, because I told you it is an integral equation, so n naught will be population density at time 0. Okay, population density at time 0. Then we have this E. This E is the base of natural logarithm. The base of natural logarithm, and its value is 2.71828. You can write it like this. And this R you already know. It is intrinsic rate of natural increase. So I don't need to write it over here again. So R is intrinsic rate of natural increase. So these are the two equations, okay? J-shaped growth curve exponential equation. The equation is dN upon dt is equal to rn, where dN upon dt is what? It is a rate of change in population size. What is R? R is the intrinsic rate of natural increase. And this capital N, uppercase letter N, it is the population size. And here we have formed this equation in its integral form. So in integral form, this J-shaped growth curve equation will be like this. Nt is equal to N naught here. So this Nt is what? This Nt is population density with time t. And N naught is population density at time 0. What is this E? E is the base of natural logarithm, that is 2.71828. So you just have to remember the equations for J-shaped growth curve. Okay, this is the exponential equation, and this is how we have written the exponential equation in the integral form. Remember, dN upon dt is equal to rn. Just give the meaning of these terms, dN upon dt, rn, and this also, you actually try to understand how these can be implicated. But before that, you need to just actually memorize this equation and just memorize what does each stands for here. So this J-shaped growth curve exponential equation is very important from examination point of view. Just understand what each term is actually representing, okay? Then you'll come to know how we can actually calculate this population, you know, rate of change in population size by actually having this intrinsic rate of natural increase and the general population size. Okay, so this equation is for what? J-shaped growth curve. Okay, remember these equation, this is the exponential equation and this is the integral form of this equation.